Cutscene, folks.
Hello, no one is available to take your call. Please leave a message after the tone.
This is Emma LaFontaine. Thank you for agreeing to help me find my father. I don't have much time to talk. I've been told it's no longer safe for me here, so I'm preparing to leave. I can't believe a city that only a few months ago was filled with joy and hope is now a place of fear and suspicion. But perhaps that tells you just how important my father is to this country. You see, Alphonse Lafontaine is much more than just the president. He is the symbol of my people's faith in a brighter future for Grand Chien. Since his abduction, that faith has been shaken. Things like law and justice are fragile concepts here, and the political enemies my father made are already calling for emergency powers to be invoked. I don't know if they are behind the kidnapping, but I am sure they are planning to take advantage of it. The person who took my father calls himself the Measure. I haven't been able to find out who he really is, but everyone knows what he wants. He has demanded the entire Ajani River Valley be given to him. His followers, who call themselves the Legion, have already seized most of it. But he has vowed to execute my father should the government attempt to intervene. I've wired the money you requested. Please, assemble your team and come meet me on Ernie Island at Corazon Santiago's villa. She is the Adonis representative I told you about in my email. Her diamond mining operations can help with additional funding should you need it. My car is here. I have to go. I'll have more details for you when we meet.
Thank you. sorry, I just remembered. I'm meeting a real Hollywood big shot at his beach bungalow in a closed casting call. This could be my big break. I can't wait to show him what I've got.
A mission, right?
Yes, we do. 5,000.
Great!
Computer. I am Kalina. Nice to meet you. Are you offering a job? Bye-bye, talking computer.
Very old. This is about job? Work is not plenty at the moment, so I cannot be particular. We have reached simultaneous agreement. Count me as part of your team. Goodbye.
Monica Sondergaard. It is a pleasure to meet you. I assume this is about a job and you were... Very well. I look forward to working with you.
Basically what we're doing here, if you haven't ever played a JA game before, thank you. spot thank you.
Bornell here. What do you want?
Bornell.
You got too many foreigners in that team of yours. I'm looking to hang out with some good old U.S. soldiers, damn it. I'm not racist, but if I'm gonna be trusting damn foreigners in my life, it's gonna cost extra. Excellent! I've been looking for some fun!
All right.
Sneaking up on him. running silent.
My babusia taught me to hunt this way. Quiet.
Enemies!
I'm good at making people ignore me. Not a problem for a mouse. Ooh! Come check this out. Babusia taught me to hunt this way. I shall not make a noise.
I will try to become hard to see. I will move silently.
Quiet and efficient.
Running silent. Sneaking up on them.
Quiet as a church mouse. I'm good at making people ignore me.
Thank you. can do it. But I'll do it. As silent as a spirit in the woods. Shot would be like something out of a fairy tale.
Does it?
Oh, ça fait mal.
Yes. Well, from me. I'm proud.
Gonna blindside. Running silent.
I am in movement.
The guard here.
My gun is not a magic wand, you know. Kalina here.
Looking for stealth kill position. Observe.
Babusia taught me to hunt this way.
Moving.
Stealth mode. Gonna blindside him.
Not a problem for a mouse.
Moving.
Careful, this mouse bites. Do a check for cheddar is what I always like to say.
This is the best you got? Ready.
Going. Still undetected.
Stealth kill position.
Sneaking up on him.
Ooh la la, don't shoot. I'm just a bystander here, an innocent civilian. I heard some shots fired up the hill, but I'm not with them. I was just, doing a bit of scavenging. Please, boss, I don't want any trouble. I have a family. You won't snuff out a family man, right? Well, that's the Patriotic Legion of Grand Chien. Quite a gang they are. I think some of them were trying to snatch that. Don't know nothing, boss. I've just heard that the Major wants to go.
What is wrong with you? Where is your compassion?
Oh, sorry, boss. I guess I dropped it.
Interesting.
Oh, well, he's the leader of the Legion.
Oh, I love secrets. Can you tell me?
Well, I don't know for sure. You know, you're right. I think I heard something about...
Something stinks here.
Oh, yes, Buzz. A big...
They depend on me,
you see.
This is so shitty.
No. This is not true. Don't shoot me, Buzz. I mean, maybe I had some dealings with the Legion in the past, but who doesn't? It's a small island.
Yet I am rather convinced you are part of the Legion family.
Look, just let me go to my family and I will give you diamonds from my...
Diamonds? And all of the diamonds. They're all going to have major consequences, so let's get some diamonds.
Bien sûr. Please, take these. I just found them on the beach, I swear. All yours now.
Never mind.
Take a look at this. Let's see what we got. Running silent. Keeping it quiet.
I'm good at making people ignore me. As silent as a spirit in the woods.
Going. Still undetected.
Sweat.
We have agreement.
All right.
Got something over here.
Huh.
What next? What do you want?
Look.
We move with certainty.
Understood.
We move with certainty.
Yeah.
Okay.
Are you Miss Lafontaine's mess? Go on inside. They are expecting you.
I wonder what's...
I thought about joining AIM, but Adonis has better health benefits and a retirement plan.
We're on it.
We're on our way. Hey, if any of those big bad Legion guys scare you, just come running back here, and we'll take care of them for you. All right.
Take a look at this.
With certainty.
Good little girls?
Hello. Barry Unger.
Heading out.
I have spotted a thing that wants an investigator.
Thank God you made it. I wanted to warn you, but you were already en route. Legion forces have landed on Ernie. They even tried to attack us here at the villa. I can't imagine what they want with this tiny island.
It is neither Ernie Island nor my villa they want. It is you. Perhaps they think capturing you would make your father more cooperative.
Then I'm sorry I came. I didn't mean to put anyone else in jeopardy.
Have faith. Barry is here.
Don't sweat it. You got yourself a grizzly now.
I am so grateful to hear you say that. Grand Chien's own government can't do a thing to help. I am reassured by your confidence. Here. Please take this as a gesture of my appreciation.